Aw, oh, come on. You could have went with somebody cool. Like Flare Blitz! No, no, he ate me.
Oh, he turned into a brick!
Save me, Kirby! You know you wanted to.
You know you wanted to suck up his ability.
Did I just keep him from getting yours?
Yep.
This is too cool, man. There goes Kirby. Now. Okay, take an SD. That was an SD.
Why didn't you try and Oh no! I tried to spike Smash Van.
Cause he didn't spit me out until almost the whole thing. For some reason.
Well, you can break out. Oh, you just gotta keep fighting.
Oh. Anyways, it was an SD against him, so. And it was only a death to me.
Damn.
Kirby's an idiot.
No, I think they're just playing around at this point.
I know Dr. Mario, every time I Flare Blitz him, he like does the cape thing.
No! Oh! God damn it!
No, no, no! Ah! Oh god! I took him with me. I'm happy with that. I'm okay with that. Flare Blitz! This is so terrible! Come on, Kirby, help me. Never mind, I got it. It's cool. Flare Blitz! Oh god.
Yeah, if that would have worked, that would have been awesome.
That would have been sweet. Shouldn't have stopped!
No! Oh! Oh! Oh, we might have just won just by fucking around! Oh shit! It's up to you, you got- No! No, wrong side, you dip!
Yeah! We won! All the way to sudden death, and then we lost. Freaking pill popper. That's why Kirby is always sucking.
Oh my god.
How do you think he's getting all those pills?
I don't know, what do you think, babe?
No? You don't think Kirby sucks for pills?
Oh my god!
I gotta stay with Flare Blitz. It's so I so gotta get a Flare Blitz on my phone. Get a Charizard with Flare Blitz. It's gonna take forever.
Pikachu! Japan is a Pikachu!
There it is. You notice how he's slightly overcooked?
Did
you see that?
Oh my god!
This is gonna end so badly. Serious face. Luigi, Toon Link. Go! He forgot to jump. Oh god!
Them dickholes. They pushed me up. Pushed me off as I was charging shit.
A little rude to grab people, sir. Let alone twirl them around. Ah! Rock smashy thing.
Boom!
I don't know what happened, but that was cool. Come on, we gotta kill Luigi. He's dead.
Yep.
Charizard! That's just really rude. Why do you keep hitting me? Flare Blitz! Get up there, Jeff! I just Flare Blitzed off the wall. Instead of... Oh! Come on, Jeffrey!
Damn it.
Ugh, they were paying attention to you. Oh! Oh, that would have been sweet. They keep getting distracted with you.
No! A Japanese Pikachu! Ah!
I'm gonna die.
I just saved you from getting hit.
I know. Oh no! So dead, so dead, so dead. Don't die! Don't! Fire Blitz off the wall! Time! Flare Blitz!
See that Pikachu brings his hind leg up like he's about to shit.
It's because I died right there at the end, I bet ya.
Yep. No.
No. It's 4-6.
Yeah. You Flare Blitzed off the edge. And SD'd, remember?
It's a zero there. Yeah. Keep tapping his eye. How mad he's gonna get. Dude, that'd be sweet if there was a green
Frickin'
Charizard.
Freaking bite your ass.
It'd be sweet if there was a green Charizard in Pokemon, because I would definitely keep it.
No, the shiny version is black.
You just had to go and play the race card, huh?
It's black!
Jesus, Jeffrey! Sorry, Jose.
The fuck?
Sorry. Roy! Charizard toy. Oh, I mean Roy.
Fuck you.
Damn, that had to hurt.
Uh-huh.
Donkey Dong and Lucas. Go! Flare Blitz! Can't freeze something that breathes fire, stupid. Still dunking. It worked.
Nice.
You hit me with something and it hurt.
Damn.
Get out of my house. Or
damn.
Jeffrey's house, per se, but you know what? Yeah! That was so worth it!
Boom! Ah, oh, I missed Mailing!
Oh, I missed. No, no, no! Take that, bitch. And your PK Thunder.
Boom, nigga, nigga!
What are you doing? Dying. How you like them apples? These bananas! Stupid monkey! What are you doing? Oh, I'm so dead, right?
Damn, I countered too quick.
In my favorite. Die! Oh, he made it still. Damn it. That was awesome. Gotta kill Donkey Dong.
Oh! 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 Come on!
Yes! I can live with that! No, I can't.
One down!
Come on, no! Come on, Jeff!
What? No! No! I was even trying to counter! Damn it!
Bombs started falling and everything. I'm gonna skin you alive and wear your pelt.
Oh my god! Now, why would you do that to a child?
Because it's warmer.
Oh my god.
And I have two layers of skin. That's a dumb question. Plus, never have to worry about hiding the body.
Oh my god.
Because I'm wearing it.
That's fucked up. Whatever. Mega Man sucks.
Mega Man!
Yeah, he's the only character that the fucking announcer gets really into.
Yeah.
Mega Man!
Charizard. Pikachu.
Mega Man! Yep. Must be in the contract with Capcom.
Do you see that? Go! That's his thing. He's really evil.
No, he accidentally put himself on fire.
That did not look like fire.
Well, yeah, because, you know, it was ashes of his body.
That's some dark shit. Fuck your PK fire! Well, that's it. That's it!
Not this crap.
Yep, it's this crap.
That's bull.
Bitch. Oh, stupid shield! I just killed myself. Not at SP, of course, but... Fuck out of here, Ness. What up now? What up now? Die!
There you go.
Yep. That's fire, boy.
Fuck.
Not today. Gonna take that to the bank, sonny boy. Wait, what? How does that not do any damage? That's a hate crime. I'm gonna call PETA. Killing an animal, an endangered species like that.
Yeah, it's a dragon, which you don't see around here anymore.
Did I seriously get him? Oh, no. That would've been sweet. I've done that to him before.
So you get for trying to spike me, bitch.
Ah! Oh!
Maybe.
Did we? No. No way. Oh, okay.
Damn.
No way. That'd have been sweet.
Yeah, it would've.
That would've been one. Holy shit. I'm calling PETA. whatever. It's getting called today.
Gotta go fast!
Yeah, I'm gonna go so fast you're not gonna be able to catch me because I'm gonna flare blitz! And then, oh, that one's pretty cool.
That yeah,
one,
why not?
That one and the one before it where he's wearing gems. I'm gonna cut off his arms.
The fuck?
The gems, man. Not because I'm a psychopath. Jeez.
That's just a side note.
It's like those little bullets, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, snap! Flare blitz! Flare blitz! It's just too easy.
Oh!
Well, that was bright.
And boom goes the... Oh, shit.
Oh, God. He's a dragon, yet he can only flap his wings twice.
Well, they had to make it fair.
Okay, Link, or not Link, but
Shit.
Like, is it, Pit? Who's that other one? Pit? There's one other, Meta Knight. They can both flap their wings like 6 or 7 times. Counter that.
Why did you fly that way, Sonic?
Yep, they got me. I think I just got Robin.
Yep.
Nope, nope, nope.
Damn!
They're just gonna use that stupid wall thing every 2 seconds.
Yep. The key to victory lies within. Red
team. 3-4.
Team battle.
Playing for real?
Time to get cereal.
Chuck Brothers?
Oh, come on!
Whatever.
That's another victory. What up?
I'm gonna start naming these sessions victory through defeat.
Yeah.
Sasuke? Oh, God. Sasuke will probably play like Greninja or something just because it's the ninja.
Grab another cannon.
I didn't know that.
I didn't either. So me and Stone were playing like 6 matches. Dude finally said screw it and played against me as Ganon and then grabbed me as I was doing one of those warlock punches.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd have never found out. Same move, same way, everything. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Yep.
I ran out of armor. He did his right after I did mine.
Fucking bad internet again.
Oh. Did my warlock punch when I pressed down B?
Must not have registered as down B.
Hits first. No! I love that late registering.
Damn it!
This is all we're doing back and forth. Oh.
Boom, bitches.
Boom,
bitch!
We just got cereal.